Hello everybody, my name is Grimscythe, and welcome back to another episode of Animalica. Now we're going to keep scouring a little bit longer to see what else we can find on this side of the island. Ooh, I got somebody over there that wants to die. Maybe he doesn't want to, but he's probably gonna. It's one of those guys with the big pole arms. Hopefully I can take him out before he gets up to me. Probably the same amount of hit points as the other ones. Well, I guess we'll see. You know what, though? Let's have a slice of cheese. Mmm, delicious. A little water. Great. Okay. Now we can do it. Are you guarding something valuable? Please tell me you are, because I want something valuable. Stop pacing, sir. Stand still. Take it. Stupid flowers, get out of my way. Where are you going? Come on. You're gonna wander away now that I'm getting close, aren't you? Get back over here. Alright, here we go. Yeah, 10 gold coins, nice. I'll take it. What is this? Metal scraps! Yeah! Is that, no, excuse me. Whoa! Holy shit! Where did you come from? You scared the crap out of me! Wow! Oh, I didn't even see him! Wow! Coins, nice. Where the hell did you come from, man? Whew. Give me a heart attack. There we go. Got there. Tools and nails and bolts. Nice. Metal. Nice more metal wire. We'll figure out what that's good for. Great. That's gonna do. Might as well grab more of those mushrooms. Sticks and fiber, okay. Now, this looks like this is where the island crosses from the river down where the village was. But hopefully, there's no freaking mutant ninja monkeys over here. Cat, ninja, monkey, mutants, whatever the hell they're called, I don't know. I don't even know if they have a name. I just know I don't like them. I don't like them at all. Come on, you can do it. Alright, there is another couple ninjas over here. No, one's a polearm bastard and one's a ninja. Looks like they always come in pairs now. A little hard to make out, but it's okay. Maybe we can get these chumps unaware once again. Oops, that was unintended. And also, I need to remember to cover my arrows. I gotta really get better at that. So we're gonna run out this time, try to get our arrows back. Crap. I don't even know. I don't know if I got... Oh, there's three of them. Okay. Well, let's see how smart they are. Let's see if this one knows when that one gets attacked. Nope. Let's see if I can get my arrows out of this chimp. That and that. I don't know where the other arrow is. That's okay. There's some cloth. This guy still doesn't even know I'm here. Punk. Punk. Right in your face. Oh, is that the pelvis? Oh, sorry, man. Sorry. Alright. Can I get in here? Hello? Old chest. Loot box. Maul harpoon. Oh, 50 gold coins. Score. Some beer. Take all of it, really. I mean, why not? Why can't I have this wood? Or this? Or this or that? I guess there's nothing really in there, right? See anything. Can Can we chop our way in? Oops. No. Anyway, above on top. Anything else to this? No. Definitely worth it though. We scored some fat coins. And the village is that way, which also means the monkeys are over there, which yeah, I don't like the monkeys. I'm gonna run over there though and see if we can get some bricks. Through trade. I know he had metal scraps. I don't know if he had bricks, though. If he has bricks, we're in luck. Because then we will be able to buy the supplies we need to build our blacksmith station. Apparently you can run underwater, which is just a great new concept that I like. It's probably more like a sprint swim, but looks like we're running. Steep hill. Gotta hoppity hop our way up. Anything else out in this area before we reach back to the town? That's another neat tree over there. Or whatever. I want more free metal scraps. Yes. I know I'm going to need lots and lots of that. Maybe there's a means to convert stuff into metal scraps at some point, but for now this is my only collection of it. Nice.
Less is more. I must drop something.
Water filter. I don't... Also, I should put that harpoon on instead of this knife. In fact, do I even need this knife? Folding knife. Sounds like a pathetic weapon. I need no stinking folding knife. Get rid of that. Alright, there is a... I feel like I should get that female deer. Doe. Oh, there's metal scraps over there too. Nice. Oh, I should put the right bow on. So I don't kill him. How you doing, buddy? I'm not gonna gather you. Cause I know if I hit you once, you're gonna run for the hills. You need to sneak up on your partner over here. Sorry, it's just the way it is. Where did she go? There you are. I'm just creeping through the weeds, don't mind me. No, no, what? How dare you? Damn it. How far are they gonna run? You know, I ain't got time for that right now. I'll come back. Ooh. Horseshoes.
Less is more. I must drop something.
Damn, what is the cow? Is that a cow? Oh my god, is that a cow? Or a bull? Looks like a cow. It's a cow! Well, we gotta have a cow. No, wait, come here! Hey, cow! Holston cattle.
Need to save room for ammo.
Alright, we gotta... Oh, you're so annoying. What do I get rid of? Eat our daily bread. I don't care. There you go. I wonder if the horseshoes are good for something. Hey, I missed that metal scrap back there, didn't I? Damn it. I think I grabbed it. After all that I went on about, I don't even know what it was now either. Yeah, whatever. I don't need... I mean, I need it, but I don't need it right at this moment. I just want to get back and see if we can buy some brick. If we can't, we'll have to keep going exploring, see if we can find some ruins. Maybe not in this zone, but maybe in another zone we'll find some ruins with bricks in them. Actually, we might be able to go back to that first zone, because there was that's where we found a bulk of the bricks that we have now. Now, one of the traders was over here. Don't remember which one it was. I think it was this guy? Materials trader. Do you have bricks? You have no bricks. I don't like you. You have metal wire. Tool sets. You don't even have metal. Metal. Alright, what about... There was another trader around here. Where was he? Where is this trader gone? I think it was just food that he had, though, actually. Also, can we get in here? Ooh. It's like a safe in there and stuff. Ooh, we might be able to actually get in here if we chop these boards off. This might be worth it. We might need to make room for stuff. Let's make some arrows. Get rid of those feathers that we have in our inventory. Probably get rid of that mushroom, maybe? Well, if we need to, we will. Let's trap our way into this. Maybe this door will swing open if we chop all these boards off. If these boards be chopped off, I mean, I'm assuming because we're getting the chopping effect, which we normally get from chopping trees. Alright, cool. So, what's about these ones here? If this comes in another pair, we might have access to this room. Choppity choppity. Let me in. Fee-fi, fo-fum, or something. This is a tough board. Come on. Let me in. Yes. Huzzah. I don't need stool. Thank you, though. What do we got here? Apparently nothing. What if I hit it with it? No. Okay. Is this tools? Well, tools are always good. Let me check that safe in just a second. Plastic. Yeah, no. I'm gonna drop this. What's in the safe? A coin press. Oh my gosh, a coin press. I definitely want that. Deco plant. So, I guess the coin press is the score in here? Not much else in here. From what I can tell. Alright. Well, that's cool. I missed that before. Now we got that. I like it. Also, horsey, how's it going? Alright, that's the workshop. You know what that will tell me? Let's take a peek at this real quick and see what it takes to build the blacksmith. Blacksmith takes 100 brick, so we're still 28 brick short. I know for a fact we can get enough timber, and the hammer is... we got a hammer somewhere. You're a general goods vendor. What do you have? Fire axe. Raw meat, fish, feed, food. Art book. Water filter matches. Portable stove. I actually got one of those now. I found one. But there's other things I need to build a kitchen that I still don't have. Okay, you're... So I can't get brick. I can't get brick. So, we started out exploring that way. Let's explore this way. And see if we can score some brick. Really need brick. Probably stonemason's one way to make it, but man, they kind of... Actually, I'm curious about that. Just let me double back real quick, see what it takes to make a stonemason, because if there's a means to make our own brick, and that we should probably go for that first, because we're probably going to need brick to make pretty much everything. Where was that workstation? It's over here. Let's take a peek at this one more time. At least we don't have to go all the way back to base to see. Stonemason. That takes a chisel, a small hammer, and a steel pickaxe, 200 clay, which I have no idea how much clay we have, but I do know that guy sold clay. I saw that. 12 steel ingots, which it sounds like we need a blacksmith to make steel ingots, so I feel like we're kind of pinched either way here. This, however, does not take brick to make, it just takes clay. And this takes brick, a lot of it. This takes timber, nails, tool sets, leather. Actually, carpentry, I don't think it's far off. I think I have a fair bit of leather. I don't know if I have 30. We might be able to build that sooner than later, actually. Tool set 2 and 3, though. I don't know if I have those, but I can trade for those. I'll have to look and see how much leather I had. Maybe these... Actually, let's see if these guys sold leather. You don't actually do. You just sell equipment with leather as a component to it, but you don't sell leather exactly. Let's check the other dude again real quick and see if he sold leather. Because if he does... Also, I want to figure out if I can get into that house. Can I get into this house? Why is there no front door to that house? The front door is through the cage, and the cage is locked. Because I want that doggy. I want a new doggy! Dang it. Maybe if we... You know what we could probably do is build a way over that fence. We can get inside. Maybe for another time. Alright, where is that trader at? He was right over here. Let's see what else you have. So you have the tool sets, we can buy that. Do you have leather? You have clay, but you don't have leather. The only way I can make leather is probably from animal hides via another workshop that I need to make. There's like a tannery or something, I think. There's so many little pieces that we need to put together to get all these workstations set up. So tannery takes timber, straw, right? Oh, animal hide, skinning knife. Skinning knife, I don't think I have. That's another missing piece. There's always like one missing piece. Okay. Well, I don't know what we can build with carpentry, but I feel like it's not going to include brick. I mean, just logically speaking. So, I'm going to keep exploring and see if we can find some brick. There's got to be some brick out here somewhere. Maybe I should have went... I don't know if I can go this far this way, but we're gonna look. Need to find some sort of dilapidated ruin. Can you give me a stone, please? Dilapidated ruin somewhere where some brick might be right available to us. Timber. I'm gonna go to the top of this hill and see if we can see any buildings. Gonna grab any more herbs right now, but thank you. See any buildings out there? There's, it looks like another middle finger rock, maybe. I think we'll cross over here and see if there's anything on the other side of this river. Water. Don't jump off hills, kids. Bad for your health. Please tell me there's some sort of building over here or something. Or a rock. Skip to my loot. Gotta be something else over here. Holy crap, that's a big... It's a big monster nest. At least it looks like it. What is that thing? I don't know, should I risk getting close enough to see what that thing is? Crash right now. Oh, that thing hurt. That hurt a lot. Ow. Run! No! Run for your life! Oh my gosh. I'm terrified. I'm gonna die. Move back! Zigzag! No! Get up and try again. Okay. We're not permadead. But I know that the problem is that we lose everything that's on our person. Oh, that sucks. We had a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Oh, that's terrible. Alright, well, we'll see if we can go recover that stuff. Unfortunately, I'm out of time in this episode. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.